let's go ahead and let's go into our Outlook and let's work on updating a group in your address book. So here's my email. On the bottom I have people, and then under the contacts I have all of my contacts. For this I'm going to go in and I am going to edit my fourth grade team set. So I'm going to go right here. I can just double click on it and I can go through, and if I need to delete someone I can just click on them and remove them. I can also click on them and just click the delete button on my keyboard. Either way is fine. Be very careful not to click this button right here that says delete group. If you click delete group, you're deleting that whole entire group. I don't want to do that. So I'm going to get rid of the people in my group that I don't need, and then when I need to add them, I click add members, I go to my address book, and if I don't know the person's first name, I can go right here to more columns, and then I can type in their last name. There she is. I make sure I've got her clicked on. Click member. Okay. She's added. Press save. And that's how you update your address book.